Your husband agrees with me.
About what?
He thinks the Night Commander's mad. He told me she's gone behind your back to investigate guardsmen she suspects as secret mages.
Even if that were true, he wouldn't tell you.
He won't fight for her when the time comes. Would you turn against your own husband?
I don't know if you're lying or crazy.
The first enchanter overstepped his bounds.
He was provoked.
The people want to know which side you favor. It weakens you.
Strength will not win this fight, Sebastian. If the Maker is merciful, he will help them find peace. We can only be waiting when they do.
Do you never intend to give a public answer, Your Grace?
What have I been asked?
About the mages. You could calm this fire if you stepped forward.
The Chantry's teachings are clear. Those who turn against them would not listen more to me than to Andraste.
Orsino and the Night Commander will tear Kirkwall apart.
They will try. I did not expect things to deteriorate so fast. I thought after the Canary, no one would wish for more violence. It has drawn more attention than I would like. Sebastian, if I can ask...
Anything, Your Grace.
And the Champion, too, if you will.
I am your humble servant.
You honor me. The Divine is concerned about the situation here. She does not want to see the Free Marches become another Imperium. She has sent an agent to assess the danger. Meet with her, please. Tell her drastic measures won't be required.
Wouldn't this end more quickly if the Divine got involved?
Has Kirkwall not suffered enough? Should it be declared anathema and an enemy of the Chantry? Imagine Hightown streets, filled not just with Meredith's Templars, but all the forces the Divine can command.
Surely the Divine wouldn't treat the whole city as enemies.
She is concerned. It is never wise to draw the concern of the powerful.
She is the voice of Andraste. She cannot turn the might of the Chantry against the innocent due to proximity.
Were no innocents harmed in the Exalted Marches? She will do her best, Sebastian. But she must act first to protect the faith.
What can you tell me about this servant of the Divine?
I was not told her real name, only to call her Sister Nightingale. She is said to be the Divine's left hand, sent to do work that might blacken the Divine's name.
What argument would convince her?
The Divine has heard my protests already. I must trust your own powers of persuasion now.
This cannot wait.
Thank you. We cannot allow this ridiculous mage rebellion to turn into holy war.
The agent, Sister Nightingale, will be waiting in the Viscount's throne room tonight. She wishes to remain unseen. The room has been sealed since the Canary incident. It may be difficult to get in without attracting attention.
The Viscount's throne room has been sealed off since his death. A strange place for a holy sister to be.
Done.
Thank you. Even the Divine fears us now. She should. Kill the spy!
The resolutionists. I might have known they would be part of this.
Who are the resolutionists?
An offshoot of a fraternity within the Circle of Magi. There have always been factions that support freedom from the Chantry and the abolition of the Circle. We have tolerated them, but the resolutionists have become violent. They are likely behind the unrest here.
Are you Sister Nightingale?
I am. Or you may call me Liliana. The Divine sent me to investigate the possibility of a rebellion here in Kirkwall.
Without informing the guards, of course.
This is an unconventional situation. I have some experience with those.
The Liliana? Who accompanied the hero of Ferelden to slay the Archdemon?
I see it will be harder to remain anonymous so near the Ferelden border. Yes, I knew the hero of Ferelden. She is dear to my heart. I am working for the Divine now, in Orle. I had not thought to return to this part of Thedas.
I hardly imagined the Divine's secret agent looking like you.
That is why I am effective. The Divine has long suspected that Kirkwall's problems were spurred by an outside group.
Like any mage with a brain can't come up with, let's rebel!
And prove the Chantry's point by unleashing demons. Don't forget that part.
This attack proves she is right.
Are you saying you set this whole thing up?
I let word slip that an agent of the Divine was coming to investigate the mage troubles. It is how they chose to react which condemns them.
Will the Divine send soldiers?
Divine Justinia takes the situation here very seriously. She believes it is the worst threat to Thedas since the Qunari invaded.
A handful of apostates? How can that possibly...
The whole world is watching Kirkwall. If it falls to magic, none of us are safe.
None of you?
Tell Elthena to leave. There is refuge for her at the Grand Cathedral in Orle. She will not be safe here.